New at 6, the mayor of Cumming wants to impeach a council member after 40 years on the job accusing him of releasing private information. But a Channel 2 Action News investigation found the mayor may actually be the one who committed a crime by having taxpayers foot the bill for his girlfriend's health insurance. Investigative reporter Jodie Fleischer now live in our newsroom with what happened when, Jodie, you asked him about this.
Justin, the mayor admitted to me that he did put his girlfriend on the city insurance years ago at taxpayer expense, even though she is not a city employee and she doesn't live with him. Today, he convened an investigative panel, but not to look into that. He wants to instead impeach the council member who called him out on it.
It's a vendetta. It's a vendetta.
Councilman Rupert Sexton says he was just trying to save taxpayers money, looking for ways to trim the budget when he asked Human Resources for a list of all city-paid health insurance. He saw the name Angela Mullinax on the list and was floored.
In your mind, what is her status of employment with the city?
Mayor's girlfriend.
He took the list to the mayor to confront him about it.
He said, if that's a problem, I'll remove her.
But then the mayor also tried to remove Councilman Sexton from office, calling a special meeting to consider impeachment for disclosing the document.
Well, we have 139 city employees that has personal and financial information that's been made public through the social media, and that's a serious problem the way I look at it.
But Channel 2 obtained the information, hire dates, and how much the city and employees pay toward their insurance, which is all routinely released as public record.
Well, we need Thank to you. Ask you about your girlfriend being on the city insurance. Isn't
oh,
that
sure.
really what's at issue here? Why
well,
is she on there?
She's on there because she does a lot of work for the city of Cumming, and I put her on there.
Sexton says it's cost taxpayers about $75,000 over the years, which could amount to theft.
I have no comment. Thank you.
The investigative panel will convene after the holidays. Sexton says he'll fight impeachment as a whistleblower.
I'm not going to sit back and be slapped around. I'm protecting the citizens of the city of Cumming. That's what they elect me to do.
Now, the mayor told me he discussed giving his girlfriend city insurance years ago with each commissioner individually. Sexton says that never happened, and there was no official vote to do it. Live in the newsroom, Jodie Fleischer, Channel 2 Action News.